happened to all that fucking money you done saved, man?
Shit. I don't remember shit from Watergate to when the space shuttle blew up. Money I saved.
Okay, what about the royalties? I just get over $30,000 a year off that shit.
I lost my royalties in a poker game, all right?
Poker?
Listen here a minute. If you serious about unassing me for my lavish surroundings here, then you're going to have to be a little more flexible in your thinking. Say, oh, 60-40.
Man, you must be high in a motherfucker. We always split shit straight down the middle.
Ain't going to be nothing to split if I don't show up now, is there? And I ain't showing up unless I get 60% of the proceeds. You rich anyway, motherfucker. I seen your little car wash commercials on the TV.
I transferred all my business affairs over to my nephew. I'm on a fixed income, man.
So what?
So your draws. That's why that $20,000 look good to me right now.
16. That's your cut of a 60-40 split. And those are my terms. And they're non-negotiable.
Stuff you got running on those so-called lyrics? My man right there.
You're right, man. He ain't no damn instrumentator.
Hey, yo, Big L, check it out, man. It's them, man. They ain't bullshitting.
Deal, huh? I mean, so what if we jack your shit, man? Huh? Good artist, borrow. Great artist still, man. You know who said that?
Pablo Picasso, but literary scholars sometimes like to attribute it to T.S. Eliot.
Hell no, with no damn Missy Elliott, man. No, man, it was Bay Bay and them.
Bay Bay, I'm Bay Bay. Bay Bay.
Look, man, you know what? I'm sorry, I shouldn't have sampled your music without permission. Why don't we all do a song together? A song called Fuck You and Your Bassline. That's what I feel about it. Hear what I think about your damn
in front of my boy.
Why are you still talking? Shut the fuck up.
Pay, pay, and dig, dig. Bye, old nigga. Feel free to utilize my facilities while you're here to make yourself another hit. I know you ain't had a hit since Ike hit Tina.
Get out of here!
Get the fuck out my grill before you get here.
My name is Lester the Court. Get the
disrespectful son of a Cleo, you know I'm your daddy.
I'm still filling out the situation.
What the fuck was that? You ought to come to Memphis with us shit. See, now that right there? That's a recipe for disaster.
Boys, boys, I know.
Get up and go to sleep. A big piece of Floyd Henderson ass might not wake up in the morning.
Oh, Lois, Lois. I respect the fact you want to coat your pain with your anger. Good night. Small mess. That's what I did.
You can't be spooning with a motherfucker with that. What's wrong with you? Nasty son of a bitch. Give me some cover. Sleep on the floor. Shit. Go on there. Sleep on the floor. Nobody wants you, Lord.
I don't like boy pussy no way. Hope your back hurt like a motherfucker.
Better my back than my asshole.
Nasty. I'll beat your motherfucker. All them years I spent in prison and nobody roll up on me like that.
I was gonna ask you about that.
You ought to be ashamed of your goddamn self. Nasty son of a
how would I know? Know your voice, Lou. Oh, come on, man.
Doggy, you can't see shit. Pull up. Let me see if I can reach my lighter. Lou, light on, light up in there, man. We're blowing black and barbecue. Come on, man.
Marcus motherfucking Hooks.
Long way from Linwood Street, huh, motherfucker?
Man, fuck Linwood Street. And him. He used both of us, and you know it.
Oh, man, he just thought he'd be a bigger star going solo.
He was right. No, he wasn't. He ain't want to split the money no more three ways. Just look at him sitting there with that old shitty grin on his face. You think you all that, motherfucker, don't you? Man, every time I think about you, you walk and just...
Fuck, he ain't thinking shit he did.
Say, ain't that my watch?
See? You thought I stole it, man. I told you this motherfucker was klepto.
Nice.
Probably stole that too. Motherfucker always had good taste though. I'm gonna keep this.